Hello everyone, Triplets back here with some more peace, Steph. I can't believe I forgot to split up between days in the last video. Can't believe I forgot to do that. I'm going to remember to do that now. I just got so caught up in just carrying on. It don't matter. Anyway, Lesser Forgiveness, Mixed Stage during a Catastrophe. I keep buying this one, it's not showing up. Oh god, avoid that, please, yes. Okay, next. Day 10. What's new this time? Weapons! Getting rid of weapons! Sometimes its effect isn't as clear as it might seem at first sight. From now on, anyone strong enough to release a weapon should be sent to Purgatory. Go on, Reaper. Purgatory? I've already made one mistake. Hell. You're still going to hell, you got blood on your shirt. Okay, there we go. Oh god damn the phone. It's your boss. You're clever and trained enough. Help Rookie to finish hospital plenty. You'll pulse everything. Don't look down. See you. Okay. Chase, turning to you. Pig's nose wants cuddle, claps, sending to heaven. Yes. Hey, got an achievement for the phone. Sorry. Oh, I have doubts. Sees Kalinka, holds the weapon, looks at me. Send him to heaven. No. Devil. 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 You're good. You're good. Devil. Or demon, I should say. Sorry. Sorry. Heaven. Demon. Sorry. Crap. Catastrophe. Black gold struggle. Oh, come on. I can do this. I can do this. Jacksepticeye! I think I failed that then. I think I failed actually. Oops. I think someone might have been had horns and I failed during the thing. Or did I do it? I don't know, I can't remember. Oh, I must have done it because I got new clients, so I must have been able to do it. Also, I don't think I would have gotten the new clients if I hadn't. But we saw Jacksepticeye, he showed up. I made a few mistakes, so I only got an A. Oh, and we're going to talk to Pestilence next time, so remembering now to actually end the video here, break the days up. So, thank you for watching. I shall see you all next time for some more peace, death. We're going to talk to Pestilence, see what he has to say, maybe accept his deal or deny it. We'll see. So, thank you for watching. See you all next time. Good. Bye.